everybody. My name's Panicking, and welcome back to Let's Play Skylanders, Spyros. As you probably heard, I have a small bean with us this time.
Hello!
You're gonna cringe for that later.
Shut the fuck up, because I know I am. I'm cringing already. Hey.
Hello. Come on, Daniel.
Oh, shit.
Oh, by the way, I'm Lucy. I've never seen it, like, anything about this game, so if you're a beginner, I'm probably gonna have all your questions. So, yeah. Cool.
You ready to take off into the wild blue with Skyland's greatest pilot?
Wait a minute. Was that fucking... You can't do this to me. You can't start this off with me fucking guys cocking it right there.
The worst part is, Daniel and I have a joke with Flynn, who, yes, right voice actor.
Yes!
Flynn is Kronk?
Yes.
I think a terrible
because Kronk voice, the guy who voiced Kronk also voiced Joe from Family Guy, right?
Oh,
so
yes.
Bad. Yes. Then yes.
So, Patrick Warburton.
Yes.
That's his fucking name.
Yes. So
sorry.
combine the joke that Daniel and I have with the one that you just brought up. My golly!
Nice guy.
I did it!
Beautiful hybrid monster. Alright, you should.
Just fucking puts the entirety of all we need
to do is find their own weakness and take it down and steal their hold and propel. You see?
It's just
a piece of cake, especially for heroes like us. Heroes who like cake.
Is that legitimately Patrick Warburton?
Yes. I keep throwing up.
Fuck off my property!
Whoa, wait, am I wrong with that?
That's not
it. Yeah, let's see how.
What's heroic?
Special challenges.
Have done. You're a villain. Good!
Good!
Oh.
What do you
do? Monsters, Venus!
Skylanders of the Tech Elements are stronger in this zone.
You know what to say.
Okie dokie, Wilbur. Sorry, it took 2 seconds for my brain to activate.
He says fucking nothing.
Bing bing.
I don't know if I'm saying shit. Am I daffy?
I'm pretty sure they are supposed to say shit, but I think.
Oh, we fucked something. We fucked something. This is supposed to make noise.
Would that work?
Hear
after you said that, I would have
Shit.
Well,
he took damage. Did that.
Yes.
That dying. I'm funny.
One more.
Warfare one time, and every time he'd die during one specific challenge, I would fucking ding, ding, ding.
Ow, ow, ow! Bitch!
Yeah, ow!
Fuck!
I'll have a Lucy talking shit counter too.
Yes, you should. Yeah.
enemies immune to protect the...
As long as anyone can remember, Skylanders have been friends with Pharaohs. Perhaps this is because Pharaohs can turn treasure into a kind of upgrade magic that gives Skylanders exciting new powers and abilities, plus delightfully fresh breath.
Do I have babies?
Move on.
Oh.
And now, Daniel, scream at...
My toes are freezing off.
Fuck it, yeah.
Did you see the other eye fucking walking out?
Yeah.
Just grab these characters.
Like that it. Is you want to not bother with the gate? Or fucking, I'll.
You need an earth.
You need an
I'll be a.
Rob, rob. I always did please like trying to enunciate all the random shit they were saying.
Flappy soda? Flappy soda.
Hello, Extreme.
Carbonated.
I'm so much fun that the Skylanders are back. There is always dance with Skylanders. I am Persephone.
Please tell me that there's a pomegranate.
I best go back to the core of light. I will meet you there later. Happy luck, great Skylander.
She was basically dragged to the depths of the underworld by Hades because Hades was like, ooh, pretty cool. I used to go. And yeah, she was hunky. And Hades is like, okay, you took the power and got six hungry to see. And she didn't know that she was
I'll come. If it was crazy, it would be missing.
Airship. Well, look at
as for you, I'm going to try to fucking edit in a sandwich. Just on, like, the tip of the sandwich. Basically their way of saying that if he wanted, he can take fucking screaming mother here over to someone else's house, put her on their portal, and she'll still be as she is right now.
Because in their world, it's the normal.
Oh.
Basically, in the beginning of the game, it said that the bad guys, that all the big old guns,
yoked
them
off
into space. All that they got from Skylands, the more they...
Really
a portal master!
And now you can find them at your local Walmart. So go
buy
them!
That's really
go buy them! Go fucking buy them!
Yes,
they're at your local grocery store. Cookie cat!
Cookie land!
Okay, so...
No, listen, I'm dumb and I need, like...
Go,
I'm not dummy thick. All dumb, no thick.